Sadiq's gonna take a boat down to what's left of Monroe. Salvage what we can. We can drop you off in Oceanside or maybe one of the other communities up north. It's good people.
Thanks. And thank you for everything. I don't know if we would have made it out of there without you. You found my brothers. You took care of Norma. We owe you a lot.
Promise me you'll learn from this. Remember what happened here.
I will.
It'll be harder out there, without old Kimberto. I need to lean on you a bit more. It's not gonna be the same without them.
I got you covered, Pete. Don't worry.
I know I can count on you. I wanted to ask. When we got separated, I heard you calling for your daughters. What happened in there? I tried to find you, but I couldn't. I had to get everyone out and...
I saw my daughters. I got to talk to them.
That's not possible, right? For them to be there.
I know.
Maybe you'd better start thinking about, you know, what if this doesn't go away?
Maybe it won't. But this time, when I saw them, I was able to walk away. I couldn't keep living in that moment with them anymore.
I think it's time to stop running. Go back to your group, the people you left, your family, before you can't anymore. If I know anything, it's how goddamn impermanent things are these days.
I like being around you guys.
It's not goodbye for us. We'll always be around. Come on.